Great, love it, check that box. But while we're at it, let's check a few more motherfuckers. Let's just not challenge the body. Let's challenge the mind. Let's get out here where everyone's fucking in cruise control in life. Let's see if we can't make something happen here. Maybe make them fucking think twice too. Got construction workers gonna come here and start working on the fucking, you know, the road and stuff. You know, they're forced to do that. That's their job. We're doing this right now because we believe in our life. But go off to where you are currently. Because where you are right now is where you're growing from. It's not who you are, it's just where you are. Build it. Encourage it. Come there with a mission plan. Achieve that mission. Motivate it. Come back the next day and kick more ass. That's progression, guys. Don't go in there and try to compete with somebody else that's more experienced or in better shape than you. Compete at your level, but just beyond that. They say everybody, no matter how much money they have, they always live outside their means. You must work out outside your means of current conditioning if you ever want to grow that. So let's look at the word wavelength. What is a fucking wavelength? A wavelength equals the shape, the height of the wave over the frequency of which it goes from one module to another iteration. As it passes that wave through it, that is called the wavelength. From bottom to top, the bottom and back to orientation in one segment, that's the wavelength. The thing about a wavelength, the definition, is that it's a movement that never changes. It's a repetitive movement that's the same over and over and over again. From this module to that module to that module, one cycle, one cycle, one cycle. Constant. This wavelength workout is done in between a highway and a road. People coming home from work late at night, doing the same module every day. 9 to 5, 9 to 5, living for the weekends. 9 to 5, make a little bit of coin. A little bit of coin so they can do what they love with who they love. But the majority of their life is spent in a cubicle doing what they hate next to the motherfucker they hate too. It doesn't make any sense. As time goes on, the windows of opportunities close and they look around like, fuck, man. Man, I just had some bad breaks in your life. You know, things didn't work out my way. Bullshit. Take some ownership. Your life is exactly what you wanted. Because every day, you've had choices to make. You're responsible and credible for every single choice. The small ones that you don't even remember, you don't even think anyone else will take, you know, have credibility or ownership of. Some do have ownership of them. The little tiny nuggets of life, the harder paths, the little tiny seeds that bear the fucking great oak in the forest. They all get planted one day, the little saplings before they turn to the monster. On your account, every single day, you've made the choices. You've connected the dots. Drawing the lines that form the tapestry of your life that you look in the mirror right now. That's the best thing you got coming, probably, is death. All the pain's over with. Or you can stop being the fucking wavelength. The constant progression that never changes. Because the only thing that changes a wavelength in the equation of what a wavelength is isn't quite the shape, but the frequency of which it's divided by. That coincides with the intensity of you, your willpower, what you want. A normal wavelength will never change unless the frequency of the motor fucking changes it. And with a higher frequency, greater output, greater dreams, greater belief in oneself.